Okay, this is a Byzance 18-inch extra thin hammered crash, and this symbol has some heavier hammer marks in it than the regular symbols from the traditional series, and that kind of adds a little bit of trash to the crash, and I think it, to some degree, some people might perceive it as a little bit warmer sounding as well. So it's going to give you a little bit more bite than just a regular crash cymbal would, and take out some of the highs that you might normally get from like your typical run-of-the-mill crash cymbal. So this would be a good alternative if you have one of those crashes to give you a like a contrasting sound. And as you just heard, you can use this in pretty much any style of music, especially today's, you know, rock and pop and funk and R&B. It's going to be great in all of those. If you like this exact cymbal, you can get this cymbal only at mycymbal.com.